It's fine.
Oh.
Hey, y'all. This is Violet. She's a 7 to 8 month old kid that she has a condition called cerebellar hypoplasia, which means she's completely healthy, but she can't walk well. So she's a really great kitten, and she looks like she kind of hops around her back legs, but she's looking for a new home, and she's just really sweet, loves to play, and loves to cuddle, and she's actually really fun to watch play and run around. So if you think you're the special family that can have her, we'd love you to give us a call.
Hi, I'm Zoe.
I'm Sydney.
And we're part of the Girls on the Preserve. Today we're going to be speaking with Dr. Fortier about her practice and our pets.
Dr. Fortier is a great veterinarian. She cares about all the animals that she brings in, and we can consider her to be our community veterinarian.
Dr. Fortier, can you tell us a little bit about your practice?
Yeah, our practice has been here for 2 years, and it's growing well. And my mission is to foster trust with people and people in the community, because I do believe that trust is what leads to the best health care for our pets. So I try to reach out and get to know people and make sure that they feel comfortable communicating with me. Yeah, our Facebook page is Goose Creek Veterinary Hospital, and our website is thegoosecreekvet.com. And we try to post multiple times per week, so it should be pretty easy to find.
What do you think is the most important thing that we can do to keep them healthy?
Well, two very important things for the community would be to have an annual checkup for your pet, because an annual checkup usually involves checking a stool sample, and that could lead to disease in a community. So one thing that would be very important is picking up right away after your pet, and that makes sure if your pet is shedding parasites, you're not contributing to the problem.
Most dogs in our community, the owners don't really pick up their poop. So we're starting a new project called Project Pinwheel, where we put a pinwheel in the waste and we put a bag beside it so we don't have to feel like we have to pick it up. Mm-hmm. So another person can do a random act of kindness.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I think access to bags and trash cans is important, because a lot of times I think people don't expect it, and then they're left with nothing to pick it up. So I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
It can get into groundwater, and I do see a higher incidence of parasites after rains. So that would make sense.
We actually heard it was your daughter's birthday tomorrow.
It is, yeah.
So we have a little present for both you and her.
Wow.
It's just a little good luck elephant.
Oh, wow. She'll love that. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And she loves pink, so she would love that. That was beautiful. Thank you so much.
Bye.
So our address is in Goose Creek Plaza, and it's 42755 Creekview Plaza in Ashburn. And our website is www.goosecreekvet.com. Or if you could call us anytime, it's 571-291-9110.